Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to disable Google personalized ads on Realme 12 Pro. Firstly, open up settings. Scroll down to Google Ads. Now go to delete advertising ID, delete advertising ID, and that's all. If I helped you, please leave a like, subscribe. And if you have any more questions, write them in the comments.